And
I will be doing other things you can take from Cisco.
Great, okay. And how old are you, Lauren?
I'm 8.
8. Okay, great. So, you got the music now?
Yeah.
All right.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
That makes a great connection with the audience. And you used some of your hands to emphasize some words, and I think you could even use more of your hands. If you were doing this on stage as part of a production, they'd have you moving all over the place and waving your arms and stuff. But with an audition, all you have is that one spot. So the things that you can do on that one spot is emphasize stuff with your hands and with your face expressions. Some of that song is really happy and fun, and you have a very nice smile. You can use your smile at the happy parts, that smile right there, at the happy parts of the song to add it in, and that will even make more of a connection with your audience. And you know, when you're talking about think about Seuss, you know, you can use your hands even more. Okay, well, that was very good. I appreciate how much work you put into that. So thank you.
My brother has a song question too.
He does. Awesome. I'll